given abilities that they couldn't have on their own. So we're going to welcome the Holy Spirit, but I want you guys to know that you're welcoming something that's going to give you guys abilities that are unimaginable. Whether you speak in tongues or you dance in the Spirit is going to consume you. And only He knows what's going on in your mind and in your heart and the hate or the anger or anything you do with. And He is going to work something within you that only He can work. And I want you guys to sing this song and welcome Him in wholehearted. I want you to meet Him when you tell Him that He is welcome here.
You're right. Thank you. that God is giving you is not what he's looking for. But rather, he's looking for the heart of worship that's inside of each and every one of you. Because in due season you shall reap. Do not get discouraged because the people may not be coming. You are touching the heart of God with your worship. You are touching the heart of God with your worship. Each time you get together, remember what it's all about. Many places. Where great music.